Now I will explain to you the front-end architecture. So to better explain the front-end architecture, I prefer using or just explain directly using the application. So first of all, we have several components in this application. The first one is the login and the subscribe component. So we have two different components for these two pages. Now, if I log in, here we can see different components. The first one is the header. We have a header component which contains the several buttons which can lead us or which can redirect us to the different other interfaces or pages. And the first one, as I said, is the header component. We have also on the left side, you have the menu component, which contains the menu, and it's a dynamic menu. I will explain it later. We have also this to-do list component with co component which contains the list of categories, and inside each category we have the component which is the to-do element component. And the to-do element component, it contains the information about a single to-do, which is the title, the date, the description, and the two buttons of favorite and the done. So this is those other components. We have also another component which is create a new to-do component. Here we have this form for the title, description, and the category list. And we have also another component, which is the new category. It's another form also. We have here the footer component, which is just some information. And also here you can follow me, you can contact me by email. And also you can follow my YouTube channel for free courses. We have another component, which is the profile or the user profile component, and it contains the information about our connected user. Here for this for the My Day component, for the My Day menu, it's the same menu as the home, but only the list is filtered. So this is in a general way the application architecture and the different components used in this application. So for further information, or if you have any further questions, please do not hesitate to contact me.